Hello, welcome back. My name is Tom, aka Jackknife, and I am carrying on with Dying Light the Following. This is part 5. I've been fiddling with the video settings a little bit because the last video I made was 16 minutes long and it was 9 gigs. And I still have to upload and I still have some bandwidth restrictions, so I've lowered the quality just a little bit, and I don't think it'll be that much of a big difference to anyone except for me. So here we go. I have to do something. Oh, right, I have to find a conductor from the hydro pole so we can turn the power back on and then get a fuse. Apparently the guy who does that is kind of bad at what he does. So where am I going? Oh, hello. Who are you? I don't want anything. People show on map. Place waypoint. Oh, I'm not going that far. Okay. All right, good to know. I'm going the wrong way. Excuse me. I'm getting real used to this road. Frank Kyle, you like this car. Any excuse to drive it. This is probably killing my suspension, but I don't care. Where am I going? Okay. I gotta go. Come on. How the hell do I... Okay. I think I know what to do. Alright. So, I'm thinking... That's really lazy. Kind of forgot briefly how to do. Oh! Damn it. Oh, you whore. God damn it. I'm a klutz. What? Was the last? Okay. Fine. I don't even care. Oh, it's because that's where I'm. Yay! All right. Where am I going? I'm scared to jump in case I. Yeah, I don't want to do that. So I can only actually latch onto the yeller things. Oh, jeez. Where am I going? Oh, okay, fine. Alright, I don't even know where I'm going. Okay. Oh, there we go. But I should be... How do I get up there? No. I'm not dying twice. I'm doing the same stupidity. I feel like I'm missing something. Hint? There we are. That's not gonna work. I'm not gonna be able to do that. Am I? I wasn't even trying to do that, but there you go. Alright. Good to know. Where am I supposed to jump now? I feel like if I jump up there. Okay, now let's not fall off the edge. I feel like there's something really obvious that I'm missing here. Nothing obvious. There you go! That wasn't terrifying at all. Oh my god, I'm gonna fall. Kill me. Oh, I do not like this feeling at all. This is gross. Down anywhere because that would just suck. Where am I going? Is it? Oh, it's on that side, isn't it? Of course it is. If I jump forward, I don't kill myself. Really? And that's what I want, right there. That yellow thing, right? Right? There's nothing up here, is there? Nope. Just a bunch of scary. How do I even jump down? How the fuck do I... Alright, fine. Just very casually. Thank you. I can't even... You know... Alright, fine. No, I don't want that. Take the rifle out. I'd be so irritated. That wasn't it. So it's down. I feel like what I want is up. But I was kind of. It's at the end of that, isn't it? Yeah, of course it is. Make my knees hurt. How do I even do this? How do I crouch again? This just feels like it's a bad idea. No, I don't... I'm very confused. I'm sorry for taking so long. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. It's somewhere... find an insulator on the power pole. Where? Is that what I'm looking for? One of those things? No, I just died. It let me grab onto that. God damn it. That wasn't embarrassing at all. See, I think there's a reason why I'm here. Whee! Is that what I want? I don't want that, because I'll die. That's what I want, though. I want one of those things. No, it's too... How much you want to bet? I grab that. Nope. Why? Run! What's that? This is the bloody barn. Or is it? There's people hanging out there. You know what? Health kit. Thank you. Terrible weapon. Unlike that, which is a fabulous weapon. Getting dark. I just feel like there's something in here. Is there? Oh God. Dude, you shitballs. It's so close. So close. It'll probably end up there. So it's okay. See? I am in a safe house. Can I sleep here though? Till morning. I think I'll do that. I need to get up there, though. That's not walkable. Remember? You just kind of fell through.
Some nice new stuff from that shack of mine, wanna see?
Sure, why not? Wire. I'll... you know what? Hold on. Why don't we upgrade the car first instead of just buying everything? It's just Flavin. Now, I want that. So, that was an idea. No, I can't do that. So I feel like this is boring. So I'm gonna. Oh no, I can't stop here. I can't. I will go this way. Oh God. So let's do this. Let's do this. Not even quite sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, I see you reaching, but nothing to reach for. Jesus. Alright. I'm gonna die, that's something. Alright, I'm supposed to go on the outside, that's right, because I'm an idiot. Inside's all well and good, but let's be fair. Can I jump down into that thing? No, but I can do that. Yay! I figured it out. I'm by accident mostly, of course, but there we go. Now, where is that thing that I just dropped on the floor? No, you stay away from me. God damn it. No, 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 no. Best thing I can do is look for it. It's right. Oh, they're on top of it, of course. Sorry. I keep forgetting I have. This. Where is it? Seriously, where is it? necessary. Sort of. Yay! I have this feeling I'm taking the very long way home. How lucky was that? Yeah, I'm not driving up that hill. Hello, Watchtower person. Okay, this was a bad idea. No, don't even try. Actually have an upgrade, right? So, according to the one guy, the drive to the truck on the bridge was a really long drive, and it was 5 feet away. And suddenly he just disappeared. Yeah, no, I'm not going up there right now. Sorry. Maybe another time. Yes, I know, and it's still too far away. Oh! No, no, no.
I need help in here. They're going to desecrate the altar. Help me, quick!
I went too far. I feel like this isn't a road anymore. It's not. Oh no. Where am I going though? Road. But you're welcome. Okay, so now we know going forward that that's what that's about.
Help, they're sacrificing the altar.
Or whatever it was. I have to get in my car. Excuse me. Oh.
I need to... I did nothing to them. They just kicked me to the ground. Like I was an animal.
Assholes still here.
You could have let me die, but you didn't. And I thank you for that.
Give me the secret to your not being infected, please.
Oh, now you're not so sure you can help me.
Excuse me. I'm going to end up going over a cliff. You know? And I am. I'm going to die, but what the hell?
Oh God!
Look, a road. do my car any favors, but I don't care. Officially irritated. That's where I need to go, isn't it? Oh god, what have I done? So I decided to take the very long way. Likely still end up on the wrong side of the electrical thing. Yay, my car didn't die. Oh, Jesus. Whoa. Nope, sorry, fuck you. You fuckers. I'm gonna use your camouflage. Nothing. Well, nothing, but... Who's making that noise? That's terrible. Now let's head back in the car. I end up back at my home base, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Holy shit. Hey, get off me. Credit for things. As tenacious as they are. Okay, well, it makes sense that it would be by the dam. Not that I... Oh, Jesus. Did I get stuck here? No! No! No, 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 medkit.
Oh, God.
I hear somebody.
Isn't Kyle Crane. Great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but... But you have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You're gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Of course.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Mother is good. No, where are we going?
Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us.
Okay. If that was the main switch, like right there, it's not. Oh, I didn't want that. Come on, up. If I knew where the thing was, I'd go for it, but I don't know where it is. No, I didn't want to do not. Oh, Jesus. Well, you're freaking kidding me. There's a hole there.
God, I hate these things.
You and me both, buddy. Little turd. Button's right. Do I have to kill this? Oh my god. I didn't want to do that. Oh, I... of his helmet. You know what I'm gonna do? See if I can craft. Flame blade, no. Kids, what? Okay. Why not? Okay. Speed boost, trigger resistance, night vision. Molotov. There you go. Fine, I'm going to drop something. I'll be right back. Hold on. I heard something. I heard a falling. Be right back. I can't pause this, though. You guys all right?